for watching Repeat Offenders. My name is Jens Wolber, and I was invited to Norway this summer. Obviously, Norway means a lot of saltwater fishing, cod fishing, and yeah, I had a couple of these, you know, regular cod lures and the blazing orange colors, but most of my lures are pike fishing lures, freshwater lures, and I have a whole lot of them. And I didn't see any point in, you know, wasting extra money and buying, you know, a couple of pounds of these. I figured, you know, just take a couple of your pike lures with them. I mean, yeah, I have so many that, you know, even if I could take all of them in one go, I still couldn't take them all because they wouldn't fit in the car. So I took some of those and just tried to figure out if they would be worth it in salt water, and check it out.
This is nice. Hey!
As you could tell, the pike lures really proved very effective. The best lure that evening was a Schwarzhonker UV emitting Mag Rubber, and it worked perfectly. And I don't know if you could see it in the video, I would actually use, I mean, I had a couple of, you know, jig heads with 50 or 100 grams, but the most versatile way of rigging those rubber sheds was a shallow screw. You might have seen these. You just use that, push it right into the shed in the front, and then you just screw it the whole thing in until only this little eye comes out of the fish. And this is what you end up with. You know, just an easy, convenient spot where you can attach your swivel and a double treble hooker, hook setup. And the nice thing about this is that you add the weights as you go along. You know, if it's really shallow, you just put in 25 grams into the swivel. If it goes down to 30 or 40 meters, you add maybe two of them, or just one big one. You can go all the way up to 150 or 200 grams without ever having to change the lure itself. And that's what I did here. And that thing outfished every other lure that I had, and even, you know, a friend of mine, he was fishing natural baits, like a dead bait on a rig. It outfished everything at least 5-1. So if you do have lots of pike fishing lures and you're invited to Norway or any other saltwater fishing location, just take them with you. I don't think you'll be disappointed. Okay, thanks for watching. See you, bye.